Let us discuss basis sets. The postulate behind linear combination of atomic orbital approach, that is LCAO, is that a molecular orbital can be synthesized by combining simpler functions. And these simpler functions are called basis functions. These basis functions constitute a basis set. The basis functions are usually located on the atoms of the molecule and may or may not be conventional atomic orbitals. That is, a basis set is a set of mathematical functions, or it is a set of basis functions, and linear combination of these mathematical functions or basis functions yield molecular orbitals. The molecular orbitals can be represented as a linear combination of basis functions, like in the case of simple Haskell method and extended Haskell method. Let us discuss the linear combination of atomic orbital wave functions that yields molecular orbitals. Suppose we have a trial wave function psi n, and this trial wave function psi n contains a large number of variable parameters c1n, c2n, etc. up to cnn. Then the function is linear if it satisfies the following equation: psi n is equal to c1n phi 1 plus c2n phi 2 plus etc. up to cnn phi n. In general, a linear variation function psi n with n basis functions like phi 1, phi 2, phi 3, etc. up to phi n can be written as psi n is equal to c1 n phi 1 plus c2 n phi 2 plus etc. up to cnn phi n. That is, psi n is equal to psi 1 plus psi 2 plus etc. up to psi n. Here, psi 1 plus psi 2 plus etc. up to psi n are given by the following individual expressions. That is, psi 1 is given by c11 phi 1 plus c21 phi 2 plus c31 phi 3 plus etc. up to cn1 phi n. Similarly, psi 2 is equal to c21 phi 1 plus c22 phi 2 plus c32 phi 3 plus etc. up to cn 2 phi n, and the psi 3 is equal to c31 phi 1 plus c32 phi 2 plus c33 phi 3 plus etc. up to cn3 phi n. Similarly, up to psi n is equal to cn1 phi 1 plus c2n phi 2 plus c3n phi 3 plus etc. up to cnn phi n. These expressions, that is psi 1, psi 2, psi 3 and etc. up to psi n, can be written in a more compact way, like, that is, psi a is equal to sigma s is equal to 1 to m c si phi s. Here psi a is the ith molecular orbital. Here I can vary from 1, 2, 3, etc. up to m. That is, there are m molecular orbitals, and c si is the carbon of the sth basis function of the ith molecular orbital, and phi s is the sth basis function. That is, psi is the molecular orbital and the phi is the basis functions. And these basis functions are usually centered on the atomic nuclei, and the approximate molecular orbitals are constructed from the linear combination of these basis functions, and it is called a linear combination of atomic orbital approach. They can be any set of mathematical functions that are convenient to manipulate and which can, and linear combination of that gives the molecular orbital. Physically, several basis functions describe the electron distribution around an atom, and combining these basis functions yield the electron distribution of the whole molecule. The simplest basis set is used in simple Haskell method, and here the simple Haskell method is used in organic compounds, and and a modified version of simple Haskell method is the extended Haskell method. And both these simple Haskell method and extended Haskell methods are used in the construction of molecular orbitals of conjugated organic compounds. Here, the atomic p orbital is used as a basis function or basis set. Geometrically, the p orbitals like a lone pair orbital, which can be considered not to interact with the sigma framework, is considered as a basis function. The external Huckel basis set consists of only the valence atomic orbitals, whereas the simple Huckel method consists of atomic p orbitals. In simple Huckel method, we do not worry about the mathematical form of the basis functions, because on reducing the mathematical wave functions, mathematical form of the basis functions, finally we get the values as 0 and minus 1. In the simple Huckel method of constructing the Fock matrix. In the case of extended Huckel method, the valence atomic orbitals are represented as Slater functions. References: Computational Chemistry, Error Leavis.